At dinami akong natutunan kasi
pwede. Yeah,
simula pagpasok ko, kasi pwede binago niya yung style ko, yung work ethic ko, yung technique ko. Dinagdagan niya lahat ng mga kulang ko. Kaya sobrang happy ko na nandyan ako kay meron akong legendary coach sa likod ko.
How do you feel about being the WBC champion? Like Mr. Gibbons just expressed.
I feel like...
The WBC, not IBF, not WBA, the WBC.
Everybody fight, everyone fight, the fighters, yeah. Everyone like WBC. Yeah. That's their dream. Yeah. And my dream too, so I'm so happy, like, feel like in heaven, man.
Mark, when they announced, when Jimmy Lennon was announcing, or about to announce the scores, were you confident that you, because it was a close fight, I mean, yeah. Were you confident that you had won, or what was going through your mind before?
I was confident because I'm the one who pressured him since the first round until the last round. So I feel confident that I'm gaining more points than him.
What did it say about Gary to you? You know, obviously his arm was hurt. He fought 8 rounds with one arm. What does it say about him that he was able to make it to the end of the fight? He made it a very competitive fight at the least. What does it say about him that he could do that?
He's still a warrior. He's still a good fighter. But I hurt him in the 4th round. The 4th round I hurt him, so that's why he started only using one hand. So that's my opportunity to grab him, drag him to the corner.
Now, Mark, one thing you're at the top right now, but there were some humble beginnings for you. Like you were telling me that you grew up working with your family in a bakery, making your whole family making $5 a day.
Yeah.
Well, can you talk to me about like just growing up in poverty in the Philippines? What was that like? Were there times that was there real struggles?
Yeah, there's a lot of times. I was born in a poor family. My father's only a bakery, and my mother's only a vendor. And me, I'm a vendor of ice cream since 8 years old. So that time's very poor. Where we have one day eat, only on one day one eat. So it's difficult to that life, my life before. It's very difficult. So I trained boxing. I saw 2004. I 2003 fighting Pacquiao and Barrera. Right at that time, and I told to myself, I want to be a Manny Pacquiao like him. I want to be a Manny Pacquiao. Mm-hmm. And then I saw the fight. And then one day I saw the gym in my town, and there's a boxing there's a boxer's kid like me, the age like me. It's like, oh, I want to be a boxing. I want to start boxing now. So I start boxing 2004, and then I first fight 2005. I lost first fight, second fight I lost, third fight I lost. And then my father said to me, Mark, stop boxing, you have no future. Yeah, and I told to myself, this is my dream. This is my dream. I have still a kid, so I have a future. I said to my mind, and then he's just supporting me. Until now, train, you know. And then I met my wife. She supported me since half of my career. So yes. I'm so happy that she comes into my life.
Yes.
I'll second that.